No, you don't. Okay. Dominic in Mantoloking, you're on New Jersey 101.5.
Yeah, I wish I lived in Mantoloking where I could afford a new air conditioner unit every three days.
I've been in my house for 20
years. Wait
a
minute. You can afford a new air conditioner. My question to you is this. When you hear in April and May that we're going to get thunderstorms, do you run out and cover your air conditioner?
No, it's not about the rain. It's about the ice and that sits on the fan.
Yeah, right. But
would Myron Depew please call, or some air conditioner, AC people call and back me up on this?
Yeah. I've been in my house for 25 years. I only used two air conditioners, and one is.
Why is the guy so angry, though? Really?
You know what, Dominic? Meet me over here in the parking lot outside of Jersey Mike's. We'll settle this once and for all.
Have you got your gloves?
Huh?
Have you got your gloves?
Yeah, I do, to wipe up the blood from the parking lot after I get done with it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Dennis, how are you going to get up and wipe the blood when you're down?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Is this serious?
2 o'clock, right here at Jersey Mike's.
We actually
Dominic, thank you for
this. This is the first time this has ever happened.
See you later, Dom. Have a good day.